wouldn't exist.
It's time, kid.
It's like nothing really matters to him right now, including me.
You gotta think real hard about this. You got people that need you now.
I'm taking the fight.
Victor Drago, son of Ivan Drago, who infamously killed Apollo Creed, appeared today to issue a challenge to Adonis Creed.
Don't do this.
I ain't got a choice.
That's the same thing your father said, and he died right here in my hands. That kid was raised in hate. It's dangerous. He broke things in me that ain't never been fixed. It ain't worth it.
It's not just us anymore, Dave.
I want to rewrite history.
If you want to fight this man, that's your business. But don't pretend this is about your father.
This here is all about my wife, my kids, the life that I live. Through the night, I was his. It was right what I did. My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my walls.
This won't be the end of me. Or you. It can't be, because we're a team.
Now you know what you're fighting for.
Round after round, you learn more about yourself. And when I stepped in that ring, it wasn't all about me.